In 12 on Politics, Secretary of the State Susan Bisewitz was in Greenwich today to promote the importance of teenagers voting in next month's primaries. Bisewitz told a group of local lawmakers and voters an amendment approved by voters in the fall of 2008 allows 17-year-olds to sign up to vote as long as they'll be 18 by Election Day. State Representative Libby Florin of Greenwich says this will get teens more involved in the election process.
I think it gets young people to think about what is a political party, what is aligned more with my own personal philosophy and my way of life, because we have found before this initiative that most young people check unaffiliated. Everyone wants to be independent.
Bisewitz says 2,000 17-year-olds have signed up to vote so far, but hopes an additional 8,000 will sign up before Election Day in November.